Go, guys. Yeah.
God bless America.
See, you usually have these long lines here. Look at this. This is good, man. This way it should be. Wait time, 15 minutes, bro. Yeah.
This is Alfonso. What was the name?
Alfonso! Where are you going?
This is gonna be cool, dude.
Get him! Feels good, huh? God, you like disappeared, man. Man, look! Oh, look at that one, dude. It's like shooting a straight stream.
Slowing it down.
You're ready. Slows down a It felt faster, huh? See, look. What's up, guys?
Hi.
Batman, dude. So what'd you guys think, man?
It
was cool? Yeah. All right. Oh, it was awesome, dude. This one was a little too short. Yeah. up, guys? Look at that. That's the Green Lantern. Let's go.
What's the sign for? Green Lantern.
That's a Green Lantern sign.
Lantern.
Ooh, look at that one. We're gonna get right on there, dude. Look at
upgrade today.
We made it, Superman. See, we gotta ride that one over there. Now this one gets really close to you, huh? This white one. He goes all the way.
Flags Plaza and Samurai Summit. While visiting on top of the hill at Samurai Summit, be sure to ride two of our most popular coasters, Ninja, the first suspended roller coaster on the West Coast.
That's right.
And Tatsu, the longest, highest, and fastest flying coaster. Also on top of the hill, you will see Six Flags Magic Mountain's newest addition to their coaster dynasty, Full Throttle, the world's tallest and fastest looping coaster. The entrance to Full Throttle is located near the front of the park in a newly themed 5-acre section, where guests will experience high-energy thrills through fast-paced imagery, sound, and lights. For a more relaxing experience, take a trip onto the Sky Tower Observation Deck. This landmark offers a bird's-eye view of Six Flags Magic Mountain and Hurricane Harbor, as well as the surrounding Santa Clarita Valley. For those of you heading down the hill, Six Flags Plaza offers you the opportunity to ride on a restored 1912 carousel and enjoy shopping at two of the park's largest souvenir shops, Flags and the Looney Tunes Superstore. Please exit through the doors on the opposite side you entered through, and please stand clear of the opening doors. If you need any assistance during your time in the park, make sure you ask any staff. We're all here to make sure you have a special day at Six Flags Magic Mountain. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of your day at Six Flags. Please stand clear of the open door.
He said left, left.
Left?
Yes.
That's a cyber cafe.
I think it has to be somewhere here, yeah.
Yeah.
Good use of fire.